And at least 296 Nigerians stranded in the United Kingdom have been evacuated on Saturday. The evacuees, according to the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, departed Gatwick Airport, London at about 1:38 p.m.